Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good at home. Yesterday we have written prayer and formation in our EVS notebook. Today we have to start exercises of lesson number 1, family. We will start with part A, fill in the blanks using correct options. And our first question is, a nuclear family is a dash. Options given here are large family, small family, none. As we have learnt in this chapter, nuclear family is a small family. So we will choose a small family as the correct answer. Let's move to second one. Dads have many habits and interests in common. And the options given here are twins, adopted child, and cousins. As we have learnt in the lesson, twins have many similarities. So we will choose twins as the correct option. Let's move to our third point. The children of uncle and aunts are called dash. The options given here are brothers and sisters, twins, and cousins. You know it very well that children of our uncle and aunts are called cousins. So we will choose cousins as our answer. Living in a family is fun as long as we have dash. Options given here are money, love and respect. Though money is important for living in a family, but love is equally important. But more than both of these, love and respect is important. So we will choose option C, love and respect, as our correct answer. That's all for today's classwork. You have to note down all these questions in your notebook in beautiful handwriting. While writing, you have to use sharp pencil. And don't forget to keep one finger distance between two words. In revision work, you have to draw your family tree on the left side of your notebook. I will see you tomorrow. Till then, bye-bye.